Trey.
Listen, guys. There's an escaped fugitive coming through town. It's too dangerous for you to stay here. I want everyone to go home. Did you hear what I just said?
We just ordered breakfast.
It's for your own safety.
You're talking to a 72-year-old man with high cholesterol eating a bacon and cheddar omelet with extra cheddar. Do I look like I'm afraid of death?
Well, don't look at me. I ordered the same thing.
Well, I just started cooking.
Where's Christy?
Went to get milk.
Just stay away from the windows, okay? Stay away from the windows.
Okay. We can do that.